Now, just before we go, we thought we'd show you these new arrivals at a zoo in Crimea. The two Amur leopard cubs were born at Taigan Safari Park. They're easily distinguishable because one is black and the other is spotted, which is rare. It's the mother's first litter so far. She has taken well to her new role. And leopards are notoriously difficult to breed in the wild because of their complex mating habits, and mothers rejecting offspring is not uncommon.